This study investigated the effects of varying amounts of cross-linking agents on the properties of starch, poly, acrylic acid, hydrogels. The results showed that increasing the amount of cross-linking agent increased the thermal stability of the hydrogels, while decreasing their swelling capacity. Additionally, the presence of cross-linking agents also affected the rate of methylene blue uptake by the hydrogels.
This article was authored by Fatemeh Mohammadzadeh, Marzieh Golshan, Vahid Haddadi-Asl, and others.